Well, JetBlue is ending its bid for Spirit Airlines after a court ruling blocked the merger due to concerns over drive-up fares and competition. The deal was proposed to be over $3 billion. JetBlue says they ended the bid because the company didn't think it was likely they would meet the required closing conditions by the July deadline. The end of the bid costing JetBlue millions as they have to pay out a $69 million termination fee.